Jesus!
What the hell?
What's happening?
Got suicides.
Why is I want a dead Javion.
Oh, whoa!
What is happening?
Oh wait, hold on, I need to...
The cop car just suicided.
I'm just getting a call.
I'm gonna get it unmarked. Fuck this shit.
So what is the boundaries of this?
Just go anywhere, just not too far.
Oh, I thought it was different.
That was a little turn by me, but whatever. Jesus.
Oh! I should have. Oh.
Ramos, what's up? I just saw you go code 2 through that traffic light.
I made it right.
But you didn't need to go code 2, you didn't need to sign.
No, I just like pressing it, that's why. Usually when you're on patrol, you can pretty much go through the parking lots, the alleys. If you see prostitutes, just put your lights on and they run away. Solicitation is against the law. You're not going to be following me,
crap.
Okay.
I don't mean to do that.
Yo, I'm taking a turn here, so...
I was about to do the same thing.
Okay, I'll go straight then.
You know how cool it has the chargers and fucking unmarked cars in free mode?
Someone's sounding the siren, so I think it's Ramos taking right hand turns.
No, I'm nowhere near you.
Yeah, but are you taking turns?
Yeah, I'm taking turns, but no sirens on.
Oh, I think this here siren's going on off.
It ain't me. I'm probably posted around the Davis area, maybe. Who are they prostitutes to?
How are you doing today?
Good.
And by the way, Nick, that was me. I'm on a pulver.
Oh, okay.
Sir, do you have any license registration?
Yeah.
Can I see it?
Here you go.
Thank you, sir. On to my control.
Go ahead.
Where are you guys using your sirens?
I was doing the Ramos, turning a right.
You guys know you guys don't have to do that, right?
Yeah, I know. I'm staring at it.
I'm posted up at the Davis, in grocery area, so...
Larry, you got your phone!
No!
Oh.
Yes, we have.
Ooh.
Probably echo, like a major echo, sorry.
This is Zonians, we got shots fired at LTD gas station, Davis.
10-4, yes,
There's, two armed suspects, AK-47s, are masked. I don't see any visual of the clerk. I get all units respond, code 3.
10-4, unit 1, Bravo 18, responding, code 3.
10-4. Yeah. 10-4. Then let's make a, when you guys get on scene, let's make a perimeter on the entrance of the gas station.
10-4.
Yep, there's two people out front door. Sir, put your gun down. Wear a red suit on. I'm supposed to have a cop uniform on. Oh, shots fired.
Shots fired.
Oh, they got a guy in the back, too. Whoever the red suit on, can you put a cop outfit on? There's a guy in the back.
Put down. 10-4. Gunner, check. I'm checking inside the building. This, looking through. Yeah, building inside, interior building is clear. I'm usually a shotgun unit, if you haven't noticed.
Man, this guy had an AK-47, dude. What the fuck are these people doing with AK-47s? Is that all the officers good or what? Whoever's in the red suit, can you put a cop uniform on?
I was shot once in the vest, but other than that, I'm all set.
Sure, do you know I've been put over?
Okay. Try not to forget that either.
Well, I was behind you because at first you're driving recklessly, then I ran your license plate. And it said that your registration wasn't found, and then I ran your name and it says that your license was revoked. Do you know anything about that?
No.
Alright.
Show me, 10-4 off the scene.
What's my control?
Go ahead, 179.
Can I get an additional to my 20 on Mission Row, Center Street, down from the Mission Row Police Station? I got one who has a revoked license.
10-4, dispatch to, 1 Bravo 18. Dispatch to 1 Bravo 18.
10-4.
You're supposed to say go ahead, and I'll tell you where you gotta go.
Reception is poor. I could not hear what you just said.
179 needs assistance. Mission Road on Center Street by the police station.
Um, the police station we started at?
Yeah, no. It's a mission roll over the bridge.
Oh, 10-4. Respond code 2?
Respond code 3.
Alright, sir, it's about the vehicle. I'm turn around. Alright, cuffs. Alright, follow me.
Can I get another unit to,
sit down right here.
Get my 6. Back up.
Just go like this.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, but...
press the wrong button.
Just
1050
into a, busted vehicle.
Alright, being arrested, okay?
Where?
Do you understand why you're being arrested?
Because, my license was
in work,
and I did not know.
Yeah, you can't be driving without any license. So you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say won't can be used against you in a court of law. Oh, you have the right to an attorney. If you can have a report, one will be brought to you by the court. Do you understand these rights?
Yes.
Right. Where is your current location? I am near
wait,
the.
Is there someone on his team that's a cop?
Nope.
No.
Well, Kansas, there's no one on your team. I'm gonna have to kill you. Okay.
Hi, sir. Officer Ramos with the Los Angeles Police Department. The reason why I pulled you over, you look suspicious in an alleyway with a mask on and a suit.
Once I'm out of control, show me to you and go for.
I have spawned on a highway patrol bike.
I was just waiting for someone.
Waiting for a friend?
Yeah.
Because it's kind of suspicious when you have a white person in a black neighborhood. And this is all. This is also a gang violence and also a drug dealer area, so.
Oh, right, I never knew that.
Well,
who is the unit that had requested backup?
I already got backup already.
It's tonight in code 4.
Also code 4?
So it's code 4, 10-8. Can I see your license, registration, proof of insurance?
Your left hit lights out, by the way.
Yeah, I'm gonna be 10-7 back to station.
Did that get police car? All black.
One Bravo 18 is 10-7. Need new vehicle.
Oh my god. Oh, there goes your door.
Can I hear your stuff back? Everything come back clean? Just try to stay out of there because there's known drugs around this area where people actually deal local gang.
Okay, well, am I allowed to U-turn on this? Right here?
No, you're not able to U-turn. Just go around the block or go to a driveway and turn around. You can't do a U-turn around
okay,
the street.
Okay, but you might want to look at the traffic.
Yeah, I know, but just go down the street and just turn around. Turn around all the time there.
Officer 1, Bravo 18 is 10-8.
10-4.
Have a good day.
Have a good officer.
idiot.
Pull over. You're a police officer, I see that. You just ran two red lights.
I didn't know. What you...
That was so confusing. You just ran two red lights in that fast rate of speed. I mean you're not, upset, I guess.
You're not allowed to pull over another cop. You're not higher ranked.
I didn't see...
He can't, no, he can pull him over, he just has to call a supervisor.
Yeah, I didn't see that it was a cop. It didn't look like a undercover vehicle to me.
You can legally pull him over, but you have to call a supervisor, though.
Do we have a supervisor on...
Not on my department.
...scene right now?
Well,
do we have a supervisor? I'm just asking, do we have a supervisor?
But, I am. Yes, you can. Ramos, it's a Ned made it like that. He said all departments have to follow it.
Well, I have a dead body, a dead guy in a car, just standing in the middle of the road.
That's not good.
And what's your 20?
Shouldn't be. Somebody.
Not you. I'm talking to what's his face?
Gotta pull the cop over.
Yes.
Yeah, but I let him go before I had realized that you can call a supervisor. So.
Yeah, if any cop is driving recklessly, just pull him over and request a supervisor, because you can't be defending the law if you're breaking the law.
Yeah. That makes a lot of sense, actually.
Whoever's in that gray undercover, I was actually about to pull a gray undercover car over because they made a U-turn and almost hit someone.
The one that's I'm right behind.
Is it gray? Is it a gray undercover?
Yeah, I can give you the license plate.
Blip it.
You probably didn't look at that. Cause this is actually the same person I pulled over a minute ago for driving. I'll tail. Watch actions. No, he's driving extra slow and careful. Seems to be. Going perfect speed limit and stopping lights. He's just inching his way. Yeah, I'm gonna pull off of him at this next intersection.
Oh my god. You should go after that guy.
What's the map control?
Go ahead.
Requesting additionals to my 20 on Grand Theft Auto in progress.
20.
Oh my god, there's so many doing this thing. Okay, cool, yeah. What the
heck? Driving past the Davis Sheriff's Office.
Sorry, my PlayStation is lighting up. I am pulled over at the side of the road. 24.
Requesting all additional units. Roger, when you get near the Davis Fire Station, but when you get near the Davis Sheriff's Office, turn off your lights so we don't scare him.
Oh, I'm sitting so in such an uncomfortable way. I have to leave this group. Oh my god. Okay,
Ramos, so, I see you right there making you turn.
In a van.
Bravo,
1810. Okay, Ramos, what I want you to do is, after we make this turn, or if he, wherever he goes, I want you to go in front of him, I want you to turn left, so I want you to block him in.
The van you're talking about, or the...
Yeah, the van, right, the gray van. Okay, now Ramos, I'll let you overtake me. Okay, overtake me, and I go in front of him. Get out the car.
Got a car now. Police. Oh. Turn around.
Put your hands up.
Where is it?
Put your hands up.
Oh. Oh crap. I can't do it.
Hands up now.
I can't. I can't.
Yo, mighty beast, did that red van just cut you off?
Turn around.
You gotta go to your style and go to
Where
are you going? No, you gotta go to style. Where are you fucking going?
No. He changed.
Right.
You got it.
Yeah.
Alright, I got you six.
It wasn't
at me. Alright, I'm gonna run away. Alright, cut. Alright, turn around.
Why am I being?
Alright, I'm sorry.
Good job keeping traffic maintained to one lane.
Yeah.
I'll say that.
Why am I being cuffed and, you know?
Grand Theft Auto.
Doing what?
Grand Theft Auto. Do you not know what Grand Theft Auto is?
Yeah.
Yes. I saw you stealing this vehicle right when I was passing by the PowerPoint.
Oh, yeah, because I forgot my keys in there.
You forgot your keys. So you break through the window instead of getting a key made or getting a hanger, doing the old school style.
Yeah, I'm
correct?
Gonna think of any other way.
Why didn't you call 911?
Or 311?
Because that'd be wasting police time, I would think.
Okay.
You could have called a tow truck company and tell them to come over here if you lock your keys in the car.
Exactly. When I pulled up, I saw the two back doors open and the left passenger door open. I mean, right passenger door open. So, you should have called someone, but so now you're going to jail for it. Do you have any license for it?
Yeah.
Okay. Give it to us.
Okay, I'm just going to go in the van to reach it.
No, okay? You know what? You want
you're cuffed.
Yeah, you're cuffed. You want to put him back in your car?
I can't count on my team.
You know what? Just stay right here. Stay right here in this car.
Sir, just go like this.
Hold on real quick. I'm helping my brother with something.
I'm going to get in the car and get the tracing and everything and all that.
Traffic. Oh, we got someone stop behind us.
No traffic stop.
Is it even a traffic stop?
No,
we got a traffic stop behind us. I just noticed that.
Oh wow.
Right,
I'm gonna go ahead and run this plate.
My mic's working.
Do you require additional units or what you almost go for? Oh shoot, didn't mean to turn right here.
The police is coming straight for us.
Whoa.
Okay, wait, who's this?
Can. Wait, no. Not Can. Can this is.
Okay, hi, Jack.
Yeah?
You know, one Bravo team.
Okay, I, since you're not on my team, I have to kill you. Since you're not on my team. Alright.
Oh. Oh, okay, bye. What the
hell? Well, they're going.
Wait,
Ramos.
Oh, I think traffic is the main
tab.
Ramos.
Yeah.
Go, go, we have a pursuit in progress.
Okay.
What's your 20? You guys are on a freeway?
I just got one over.
Have you passed Lester's factory?
Park.
Oh, you guys are in Mirror Park. I know you guys are.
Whoa!
Oh, damn!
I'm not gonna say. Okay. Jesus. Well, this is Unit 1 Bravo 18. I am out of pursuit. Just ran into a little.
And follow on Bravo King.
Jesus.
Wait, okay, so you guys aren't back. Where are you guys? Okay, describe the surroundings.
I'm dead.
I'm requesting an EMS to my location right next to the hospital, even though we don't have EMS.
Stand by, we're in pursuit.
Where is officer
Jesus.
At?
Where's your 20? You keep updating us and then leaving us. We need to know where you are at all times so we can actually join the pursuit.
Alright.
You're what?
I exploded and died. That's what happened.
Can I turn the hit?
There was this man on. Standing on a bench.
What's your 20?
What's your 20?
Closest I can get to 20.
Can you describe the surroundings? Describe the surroundings.
Oh god.
What?
Maybe up here.
Ramos.
I found a dead person.
You know where he is, Ramos?
I think so. They're probably by the oil field.
Oh.
Do you work here?
Are you by the oil field, Mighty?
I'm trying to find the entrance to the workplace because I'm here for a job interview.
Where?
Near the canals.
What is the name of the company in which you work at?
I think it's on the canals.
Beliccio. I can't pronounce it.
You are going extremely fast in this
park. You said about a racetrack?
Do you realize that was?
No. I did not realize I was going that
far. Okay, there. You put the racetrack?
I understand that you're pretty much going to be late for a meeting. I can show you the entrance.
Why are you? What are you talking about water then? For? There's no water in the racetrack.
Do I need to follow you in the car or?
Wait, no. If you're by the racetrack, the entire time you just tell us that.
Show you the entrance to the building if you follow me.
Man, you could have told us that you're in the map part. We would have knew.
Or just stay where you're at right now.
You see, just stay where you're at.
Nick, am I supposed to be following you, by the way, or not?
I decided to race.
Ramos, sits up here on the right. Ramos, we're gonna keep going straight, then you take another right.
You know
where I said Ramos, right?
Bravo 18, show me 10-7, gang your vehicle, bus it.
Don't turn right here, just keep going. Let the next red light after this one turn right. There it is. Okay.
999.
Then Ramos up here, take a left, and then right here. Wait 1 second, we're on a call.
Where is he?
Yeah. Ramos, you... No, Ramos, take a right.
Oh, he's in a parking lot?
Okay, mind, are you actually in the racetrack?
Yeah.
Mind.
You're where? You're on the mountain.
You guys are getting a call from the 99.
Well, we're on a call, so wait.
Oh, you know what? He's up there in the mountain where that canal's at, right? That little dirt road.
He's by the dam?
Yeah.
Why didn't you just say you're on the dam then? Whenever you call in for a call like that, make sure you thoroughly describe just where you are so we actually know where you are. Because that was very vague.
Yeah, if you don't know the street name, then just say.
Just press down on D-pad and that'll tell you the area and then a street name.
Yeah, because we thought you were at different places at different times. I see the car.
I have a question. Do we have police bikes?
Yes.
Yeah.
At the police station.
Where are they?
Wait, we have to go up there?
Run up there?
Where's your cop uniform?
Still doesn't have it. He didn't save it.
Wow.
Whoa. 99. Oh my god.
Wait, we're still on call.
You could have said crossing LTD gas station. There's a lot of gas stations. That's why. Right next to what is this?
Alright, wait, is the call over?
Burgers.
I
guess so, because the guy...
Is the call over?
Suspect killed himself.
What do you want me to do?
Suicide.
Alright.
Can.